out a little bit. Yeah. Yep. Just like that. And a little more.
Okay, so let's, you're just gonna look over this way while you're looking at that magazine. Yeah, and you're gonna do a little. You're dressed for winter, but you're naked. A little smile, a little one, just a little one. All right. Sure, I get this one right.
smile. Big smile. There we go. Look what I got. You doing okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hold on. Okay, relax.
Okay. All right, I know you're gonna fall over.
I didn't know. And then head up a little bit more. Very clean.
So what are we doing?
You're asking me?
Perfect. Well, okay, let me get that, and then, yeah, you can look at it. Okay, then look at me, there we go. Yep. Like stretching, like, okay, we're done. Okay, we're done.
Is this a nude photo shoot?
And then point your head towards me a little bit. There we go. Very nice. And big smile. You're proud. You want everybody. There you go. Oh, nice. Finally. Yep. That's how you do it. Very nice. Okay, now a little smile. Okay, a bigger smile. Okay, just look this way over here. There you go. Okay, freeze it.
Okay, relax. Let me look. Okay, let's do 3/4 the other way. Yep. All right.
Hi, my name is Michael Vaccaro, and I am shooting today with John Van Buren. And the craziest thing is I'm keeping my clothes on.
By the way, I saw it one time a long time ago with a video of George Michael he made. He plays a cop and it's really good dance song. And I cannot find that video. It's been like 6 years since I saw it. And I can't find it, but.
I just think it's very freeing to be nude.
My name is,
head up a little bit more.
There we go.
Smile.
Alright.
And then give me the V sign.
I'm from West Virginia.
Back a little bit, tilt it back, there we go. Even a little more. Yeah. And then a big smile to me.
opening?
Stunning.
Yep.
The case fell off.
I've been in LA since September.
And why did you pick this book to be in?
I picked this book to be in because it seemed interesting. I've been trying to get into like some modeling.
A little more. There we go. Okay, look down a little bit. Look away. A little more down. There you go. Big breath in. There you go. Okay, relax. Yep, hold that pose, hold it. All right.
Directly into the camera?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's actually pretty cool. It was actually pretty fun.
Okay, relax.
There's a certain directness that you get in relationship, in nude relationships, that you don't really get in normal.
relationships. And I think there's this lack of pretense between people that I really appreciate, and it allows for clarity. Communication, I'd say.
Prostitutes is like sacred.
Yeah.
Like in ancient times, like you would go to a temple and women would have sex with the men, and like it was like a healing element of like. What sign are you? When's your birthday?
Okay, just look this way a little bit. Little smile. There we go. Big smile. There we go. Okay, raise your hands up. Yep, all the way up, like you're touching the sky. There.
But I'd really like to, I'd really like to, you know, get out more and see if I can make some friends.
And look straight down. Straight down. A little more. A little more. Hands behind you. There you go. You're pondering.
Let's just say I'm not.
Pondering. And then exaggerate the arm muscle. Yeah, exactly. There we go. Okay, let's take a look. Hola.
Hola.
There. And then the other side, flip it to the other side. There you go. Yep.
I have no clue.
Closer to you. There we go. Like that. Perfect. Hold it. Smile, smile, smile. These are close.
And I cannot find that video.